spaceman, baby. Here comes the twist. I don't exist.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
Bravely bold Sir Robin brought forth from Camelot. He was not afraid to die, oh brave Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecap split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin. His head smashed in and his heart cut out and his liver removed and his bowels unplugged and his nostrils raped and his bottom burnt off and his penis...
That's enough music for now, lads. Looks like there's dirty work afoot.
Brave Sir Robin ran away.
No!
Bravely ran away, away.
I didn't!
When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail.
No!
And yes, brave Sir Robin turned about.
I didn't!
And gallantly he chickened out, bravely taking
to his... I never did!
He beat a very brave retreat.
Oh, Lord!
Bravest of the brave Sir Robin.
I never!
It's dangerous out there.
I think I'm about to have a cardiac arrest.
Ladies and Bruces, is frankly over here. We find your American beer is a little like making love in a canoe.
Making love in a canoe?
It's fucking close to water.
How sweet to be an idiot, as harmless as a clown. Too small to hide the sun, almost poking fun at the warm but insecure, untidy crowd. How sweet to be an idiot and dip my brain in joy. Children laughing at my back with no fear of attack. As much retaliation as a toy. How sweet to be an idiot. How sweet. I tiptoed down the street, smile at everyone I meet. But I still love you, still love you. Ooh, how sweet to be an idiot. How sweet.